following is a presentation of the National Racing Network.
Two by two, slowly down the back chute. Now rolling into the throttle. Here they come. We're green. Whoa, and we got trouble. Immediate yellow. Adam Harnisch. The Centovi Blumenschein make up row two. Ready for green. Watch them now. Here they go. Bradley Brown's got it wound up. Head of steam off the top side of corner number two. Rutherford digging hard down to the bottom. Trying to squeeze up in front of Bradley as they exit the corner. Terrific side-by-side race for the lead. Bradley holding him off. Rutherford, though, just tiptoeing around the bottom. Trying to get the drive off. Terrific side-by-side battle. Still Bradley pulled away. Blumenschein gonna go to the inside of Rutherford now for second. Toby will prevent Rutherford from diving under the leader. Mike will do it though in three and four. He had the room. Brown able to cross him over. Now Nick Ski is third. He fed Rutherford a bit of a right rear. Ski has had second. Rutherford going back by him. That four-stroke, just tooling around the bottom. Ooh, look out, Cliffy got into Devin Adams on the back chute, didn't know he was there. Everybody okay, we stay green. Rutherford back to the runner-up spot, Nick Ski is now third. And we're under yellow, a spin in corner number two. Dean Jr. in fourth, Toby Blumenschein fifth. Cliff Bryan Jr. in sixth. Ronald Helmick stopped over there. Corner number three. Going back to green flag racing. Here they come. Rutherford in front. Bird.